pumpkin with a message sits on Colleen Scarola's front porch. Her next-door neighbors say Scarola's children are back in school and know about what happened to their mother.
Their life so far, it hasn't sunk in yet, I'm sure.
The Burlington woman was badly injured when police say her husband hit her with a baseball bat last month. While she's in the hospital, hundreds of people, including the Myers, pitched in.
It's the help. The family out.
An online fundraiser by Scarola's loved ones shows they hope to collect $100,000 for Scarola and her kids.
I think it's great.
It's good.
I really do, because nobody's working. It's going to help them pay their hospital bill, help them with food and what other bills they got.
Area businesses like Waggy's Deli, along with McCaffrey Service Center, recently announced they're collecting money for the young mother, too.
I think it's great. I don't give a hell if anybody gives a dollar or $1,000. You know, I think it's great.
And with bouquets continuously popping up next to her kids' pumpkins, the hope is Scarola will be home soon to see everyone that loves her. In Burlington, Lauren Victory, WPTZ News Channel 5.